set you free at bottom of sea.
Mr. President, sir, something you need to see, sir. It's a matter of national security. Our radars are detecting a giant land formation flying towards the Russian border.
What? What does this mean?
I'll tell you what it means. The Russians are stealing a piece of America.
What? You insult us with these accusations?
I'm afraid we need to take action, sir. If our land reaches their border, the Russian military will intercept it and we'll never get it back.
Escape. Tie yourself back up!
Muscle Man advise!
What? No! Stop trying to rescue them!
Muscle Man!
You gotta jump for it, bros!
No! Don't jump for it, bros! Stop jumping for it! I'm gonna get fired! I should have stepped on the brakes before going over this cliff!
He's got a point.
So what's the plan now? How do we stop this thing?
I bet if we can get that control box away from Thomas, we can turn the park around.
But how do we catch that chopper?
I know how.
Status report, Private.
At this rate, the landmass will enter Russian airspace within the hour, sir.
Great Scott.
As an intern, I was planked mercilessly. Those Americans could be jerks.
Well, you don't have to worry about that now. Because they're dead.
What? That wasn't part of the plan. Nobody was supposed to get hurt.
Well, it became part of the plan.
They're behind us.
Come on, Pops! Bring us in close!
Slow clips in one day. Must be doing good, Americans, but not good enough.
You're not stealing our park.
You don't know how right you are.
Yeah. What?
We are not stealing it. I wonder if you remember U.S.-Russian nuclear arms treaty. Treaty says we cannot fire Russian weapons on American soil. This is rule. But what if we don't fire Russian weapon at all? What rule do we break then?